In this demo, you will see how to use continuous PID controller FP41 in SIEMENS CFC for S7-400 CPUs. This is an answer to a subscriber's comment about this topic. In the first part, you will see how to prepare the WinCC project to capture and keep archives of important tags such as set value, process value, and control value. As it's similar with WinCC tag logging topic, I will speed up this section to avoid wasting your time. In part 2, we add symbols, insert PID from CFC library, perform connections, process simulation, and define the restart behavior. For function test, we try step changes with rough PID parameters. Also, a disturbance in process is tested with moderate PID parameters.